There's something beautiful about the Beauty and the Beast performance at Leonard High School. The students performing it.
I sing songs and practice my parts.
My father's not crazy, he's genius.
All but two of these young actors have special needs.
I really fun and I enjoy it.
I'll give you a place to stay.
You can't tell by watching them on stage, but at school, some of these students struggle to hold conversations.
Oh, I'll never get this bone headache trapped into work.
Others can't read the script they're performing.
Master, allow me to explain.
Yet with help from their teacher.
Here we go, ready?
And a year of rehearsing, here they are.
It's amazing. I'm overwhelmed. I will see them singing and it'll just hit me where we've come from and where they are.
Nothing less, nothing more.
Yep, these budding stars are ready.
Get out.
With a musical that's about much more than carrying a note.
Never dreamed.
Or memorizing lines. But having the courage to get up there and do it. In Tampa, I'm Dahlia Dangerfield, Spectrum Bay News 9.